Atomic Heart is finally here, and it brings an otherworldly utopia where you can participate in intense battles, develop tactics to outwit each adversary, and use your surroundings to your advantage. This is the type of game where the higher frame rate is appreciated. So, since seeking the truth in this game requires blood, let's at least make it more pleasant. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Atomic Heart from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
26, Dr. Sechenov is about to begin.
Greetings, comrades. I am Dmitry Sechenov, and this is Facility 3826. A warm welcome to your future. Today, we stand on the brink of the greatest event in the history of
humanity. Report to the lobby of that high-rise, comrade.
We find ourselves just one small step away from an amazing evolutionary victory that will profoundly change the world as we know it.
Talk about style. Science is power, I tell you. The boss has a way of looking down on insurmountable obstacles. I really respect that.
There are no obstacles science cannot surmount.
Other than an electronic glove that never shuts up.
Here is your vehicle activation code, Comrade Major.
Got it.
The vehicle is waiting downstairs. You should hurry. You don't have much time.
We can take the same elevator we took to get up here.
Thanks, Einstein. What would I ever do without you?
Dreams. And that's where men like you come in, Sergei. Men sworn to defend mankind and its destiny.
Need me to get rid of somebody, boss?
You're very relaxed about it, my boy. I hope it won't come to that. But let's take it one step at a time. First, you'll need a substantial glove upgrade. Report to the lab. A Tereshkova robot will meet you there and take you to the Vavilov complex. Understood?
Yes, sir. I'm getting in the car right now.
Of Soviet scientists and engineers working at the forefront of multidisciplinary science and technology. This device is set to completely revolutionize the world. Armed with a thought device, in just 2 days, any polymerized Soviet citizen will be able to learn to control robots with the power of their mind. The world will never be the same again. Not just an indispensable piece of hardware, the Thought Device is also a stylish, personalized gadget. It combines high-tech, user-friendly digital solutions with an elegant, eye-pleasing look in a wide range of colors. You can find a Thought Device that matches your eye color, your favorite dress, or any...
Please secure your seatbelt. We wish you a very pleasant journey.
Isn't there supposed to be a radio in here?